unseen citizen, the author of No More Excuses. It seems lately that natural disasters are the order of the day. It's an earthquake, it's a tornado, it's a hurricane. No matter what, it seems like in some part of the world that we're experiencing hardships, and companies and countries are having to face these hardships, and these come into touch in personal lives. Where does accountability come into this? One of the five accountabilities that I discuss in my latest book, No More Excuses, is that we're accountable to make contributions to others. Not only are we accountable to make contributions to other individuals, personal one-to-one relationships, but I believe that we're accountable to be a part and make contributions for something that's bigger than ourselves. The community in which we live, the globe in which we inhabit. We need to, as individuals and organizations, find ways that we can contribute to other people's success. Because as we help others succeed and be more proficient, then the success level of everyone around us grows. This is true with individuals, it's true in organizations, and it's true in countries. The more success that we bring, we create an environment of success that we then are able to participate in. It's not about expanding your sphere of contribution to just individuals, but how can we expand your sphere of contribution to the communities in which we live and communities beyond the borders in which we live? Because in the end result, the more that we are able to help them succeed, the better it is for us to succeed as well. Let's make contributions to individuals and to the community as a whole. And for more information, feel free to check me out at SamSilverstein.com or NoMoreExcuses.me.